Hi, my Tigers and Dragons. It's Sensei Kelly back again, ready to teach your next class today. So let's get started. Make sure you have some space around you, and we're going to have a great class, okay? So show me focus. Do your bow and say respect. Good work. Now bring your feet apart, bring your hands behind your back, and say, please teach me, Sensei. Excellent. All right, my Tigers and Dragons, we're going to start warming our bodies up, okay? So when I say go, I want you to start doing your jumping jacks, just like I'm doing right here. And we're going to do them for about 10 seconds, okay? Ready? Go. I'm going to count for you. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Remember, they look like this. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and stop. Way to go. Nice work, guys, okay? Now we're going to take our feet here, and we're going to jump side to side. Just like this. Side to side. Good. Side to side, okay? Ready? Go. 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Side to side. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and stop. All right, guys, okay? Now we're going to jump forwards, just like this, and backwards, like that. And we're going to keep on going forward and back, forward and back, forward and back, okay? Ready? 10 seconds, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and stop. Nice job, okay? So now I'm going to give you a challenge, okay? So my feet are here. I'm going to go out like I'm doing a jumping jacks, but when I come in, I'm going to cross my feet, just like that, okay? And you're going to go out and cross, out and cross, out and cross, out and cross. Keep on going. 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and stop. Nice job, okay? Now we're going to work those leg muscles, okay? Then all we're going to do is squat down and jump as high as we can. Then squat and jump as high as we can. Ready? Squat, jump. All right, 10 seconds. I'm going to count for you. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Show me focus. Do your bow and say respect. Nice job, everybody. All right. So we're going to get into some of our horse dance punches and different strikes from here. We're going to do them in the air, and then I'm going to hold up a pad, and you're going to aim at the pad with them. So let's do them in the air first, okay? So go in your horse stances, bend your knees, all right? Remember those tight fists. Our thumbs are on top here. Bring them right back to your belts, all right? We're going to do 5 of them. Let's do them together. Ready? 1, us. Let me hear your us. Other hand, ready? 2, us. 3. Us, 4, us, and 5, us. Nice job. Let's do our uppercut strikes now, okay? Ready, bring it up. 1, us. And remember, if I turn to the side, it goes up and back down, okay? So let's do 5 of these. Ready, 1, us, 2, us, 3, us, 4, us, and 5, us. Nice job. Bring your hands up, and let's do our palm strikes right out there. Here we go. Ready? 1, us, 2, us, 3, us, 4, us, and 5, us. All right, guys, let's practice our inside chops for today. So remember, take your hand, it's open, and bring it across just like this. And we're going to chop out. And when you do that, remember, it doesn't go past your body. That's no good. We want to stop it right here, right in front. Let's do 5 on this hand. Here we go. Let me see those good horse stances. Ready? 1, us. Good. 2, us. Ready? 3, us. 4, us. And one more time, 5, us. All right, bring your other hand up across your body, up to your ear, and you're going to strike out just like this. Here we go. Ready? 1, us. Good. 2, us. Ready? 3, us. 4, us. And 5, us. Very good. Show me good focus. All right. So now I have my hand pad here, and I'm going to hold it just like this, and I want you to aim your strikes right at the hand pad, okay? So So the first strike we're going to do is from our horse stance. We're going to do our straight punches out just like this. So I'm going to hold it right here. I'm going to count for you, okay? Get in that good horse stance. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice job. Now we're going to do the uppercut. So I'm going to turn it up just like this. And remember, when you hit it, when you aim for it, it comes up and back down. Okay, so here we go. Uppercut strikes. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. Okay, so I'm going to bring it up a little higher. And these are our palm heel strikes. Okay, here we go. Aim for the pad. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excellent job, okay? Let's practice that inside chop now. So if I hold it like this, make sure you're bringing your hand up to your ear and you're gonna aim for the pad just like that. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice work, okay? I'm gonna turn the pad over, okay? Aim right for the pad. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Way to go, guys. Show me good focus. Excellent. All right. So now we're going to get into our new kata, our horse stance kata number 2. I know you guys have been working on your kicking kata, and I'm sure it looks really good. But today I want to do a different kata called horse stance kata number 2. And this works on all of our strong blocks, okay? So make sure you work hard. I'm going to walk you through it, okay? Here we go. We say focus, respect, and then you're going to go into your horse stance again. All right, and you're going to take your hand and you're going to bring it over to your side. So you're going to stack it on the other hand. And we're going to start with that down block, okay? So we're going to do that down block. And now the other hand is going to do the punch, just like that. Now we're going to bring this hand over and we're going to do our down block and punch. Good. Now we're going to bring this hand over and we're going to do our side block. So side block, punch, bring this hand over, side block, punch. Good, bring this hand over. Now do your headlock. Good, punch. Stack it over, headlock, and punch. And then we're going to say our focus and respect. Way to go, guys. Nice job, okay? So let's practice that again. Remember, after each block, we follow with a punch, okay? So there's a lot of punches in this kata as well as blocks, okay? So we start with our down block. So we go low, middle, high. All right, so here we go. Let's do it again. Ready? Focus. Respect. Good. Go into that horse stance. Stack your hands over. All right, start with that down block. Ready? Down block. Now the other hand does the punch. Ready? Punch. Us. Now stack that hand on top. Ready for your down block again. Ready? Down block. And punch. Us. Excellent job. Bring it over. Now we go to our middle blocks or our side blocks. Ready? Side block. Punch. Us. Stack it over. Ready? Side block. Punch. Us. Stack it. Now our head blocks. Okay. Ready? Head block. Punch. Us. One more time. Ready? Head block. And punch. Us. Stay focused and respect. Nice job. Now I'm going to give you a minute to do this kata all by yourself, okay? So, ready, focus, respect, good. Go into your horse stance, stack your hands, good. Down block, punch. Bring them over, down block, punch. Now you're gonna bring it over again, ready? Side block, punch, and side block, punch. Now let's do our head blocks, ready? Head block, punch. Other hand, ready, headlock, punch. Show your good focus and respect. Nice job. I'm giving you guys a high five right now because I know you guys are doing awesome. All right, here we go. Since we've been doing our blocks, I brought my noodle here. And just like I did with the pad, you guys are going to stay in your horse stance just like this, okay? And I'm going to bring the noodle. And you're gonna practice some of your blocks on the noodle, okay? So if I bring the noodle up high like this, that means you're practicing your head blocks. If I bring it to the side like this. That's right, I just did it. You're gonna do your side block. And if I bring the noodle from below or down low, you're gonna do your down block. Just like that, okay? So hit your horse stance, cross your hands. We're gonna start with our headlock. So ready, do your headlock. One, good, now the other side. Ready, two, excellent. Now do your side blocks, here it comes. One, good, now other hand, ready, two, excellent. All right, it's gonna come from below here. So you're gonna do your down block, ready, down block. Now other side, ready, down block. Nicely done, okay? Can we do it faster? I think we can. All right, so cross those hands. Here we go, ready, head block, side block, side block, down block, down block. Excellent job, okay? Let's do it one more time, okay? Even faster. Let me see those low horse stances. Cross those arms. Here we go. Ready? Head block, side block, side block, down block, and down block. Very good. Show me focus. Good job. You guys are doing excellent today. All right, so now it's time for our kicks, all right? We're going to get into our kicks. We're going to do them in the air. And then you're going to continue to do them in the air while I hold this kick shield for you, okay? So let's just do a few of them with Sensei Kelly so I can do them with you. And then we'll do them together on the pad, okay? So bring your hands up just like this. All right, we're going to start with our front kick, okay? So let's do those together. We're going to do three of them on each leg. Give me that loud us. Ready? One, us. Two, us. That's it. Nice and fast and high. Ready, three, us. Good, let's do our other leg now. Hands up, ready, one, us. Good, two, us, and three, us. Nicely done, okay? Let's turn sideways this way. So now I'm gonna kick towards you, and you are gonna kick towards me. And remember, this is called the side kick. So it goes out just like that, and you hit with the side of your foot. All right, so hands up. Here we go, look right at me. Kick right towards me. Ready? One, us. Good work. Ready? Two, us. One more time. And three, us. Very good. All right. Let's turn this way. All right. Let's do our side kick over here. Ready? One, us. Good. Two, us. And three, us. Very good, everybody. All right. Bring your hands out and ready for your knee kick. Here we go. Ready? One, us. Two, us. Three, us. Good job. Now other leg. Ready? One, us. Two, us. And three, us. Very good. All right, guys. So now I'm going to grab the kick shield here. So you're going to do your kicks again right on the kick shield. So I'm going to hold it. All right. Ready for your front kick. Ready? One, two, three. All right. Other leg now. Ready? Aim right for the pad. Ready, one, two, three. Nice job. Now turn sideways, ready for that side kick on the pad. Here we go. Ready, one, two, three. Switch your legs. All right, here we go. Ready, one, two, three. All right, excellent, okay? Now pretend you're holding the pad, ready for your knee kick, okay? Because this is gonna come up just like this. Plus. Just like that, okay? All right, time to hold the pad. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three. All right, now other leg. Ready? One, two, three. Excellent job, you guys. Nice work. Show me focus. You guys are doing a good job. And I know we've been giving you some challenges. Last week we had the ball challenge where you had to throw it up in the air and do a punch and try to catch it. That was really fun. This week I'm going to give you another challenge, okay? It doesn't require any equipment, but it's an advanced spinning kick, okay? So you guys are just going to give it a try for fun. So you guys are such good kickers. Now I want to make it harder. So make sure you have enough room. You're going to turn and spin all the way around and do a kick. That's called a spinning hook kick. If you can do it like me, that's a spinning hook kick, okay? I think you guys can do it. So again, this is for fun, but let's see who can do it. Ready, spin, kick. Wow. All right, let's try it again. Ready, spin, and kick. Excellent. Give me another challenge. See if you can jump this time when you spin. Ready? Jump, spin, kick. Did you do it? Did you fall over? That's okay if you did. You have to get back up, okay? All right, let's try it again. Ready, jump, spin, kick. All right, you guys are doing good. One more time. Ready, jump, spin, kick. Nice job. I want you guys to keep practicing that. So when we get back to the dojo, you can show Sete Kelly, and I'm going to be so impressed. I know you. I am, okay? So now let's go back to focus, because now I have a focusing drill for you guys, okay? So I have two pads here, my two pads, okay? I have the red pad and I have the blue pad, okay? So all I'm gonna do is bring one up at a time and you have to do what I tell you to do. So when I bring the red pad up, you guys are gonna do some punches, okay? Two punches are good, all right? If I hold the blue pad up, you're gonna do a kick. Nice and fast like that. So you have to pay attention to what pad and what color I bring up, okay? So remember, the red pad, you do punches. The blue pad, you do a kick, okay? So here I go. Let me put them on here. All right. Here we go. Did you do your punches? Or did I trick you? All right, here we go. Did you do your kick? Excellent. Another kick. Punches. Punches. Kick. All right, now I'm not going to help you, so you have to do it on your own. Did I trick anybody? Three kicks in a row. I'm gonna get faster now. Good, are you keeping up? Can you do both at the same time? Awesome, nice job, you guys. All right. Show me focus. All right. So now our last thing that we're going to do today for our class is we're going to have a jump kick challenge. So I'm going to start the pad down here. And every time I say go, we're going to do a jump kick on the pad. And then I'm going to get higher, 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 higher. And maybe some of you guys, oh, I'm going up to my ceiling down here. All right. So remember, when you do your jump kick, guys, you're going to bend your knees, jump up, and kick just like that. So we're going to start out really low, and then we're going to get higher and higher and higher. Remember, on each kick, let me hear that loud us, okay? All right, so it's going to start here, okay? This is really low. I bet everybody can do it. Ready? Jump kick, go! All right, nice job. I'm going to bring it up to here. Let's do it again. Bend your knees, and go! All right, now I'm going to bring it up to here. Ready, bend your knees, and go. Very good, are you still getting it? I'm gonna bring it up to here. Bend your knees, kick. Excellent, it's all the way up here. All right, let's do it again. Ready, bend your knees, and kick. All right, bring it up here. Ready, bend your knees, kick. And let's see if anybody can do it way up here. This is your last one. Bend those knees. Give me a loud us, ready, and go. Awesome job. Show me good focus. Wow, you guys did a great job today, okay? Keep up your training. And again, we can't wait to see you back at the dojo, hopefully very soon. But make sure you're keeping up with these classes, okay? All right, we miss you. All right, we're going to finish our class today. So everybody say focus. Do your bow and say respect. Good, and remember, bring your feet apart just like this, hands behind your back, and say thank you for teaching us, Sensei. All right, you are welcome. I can't wait to see you again. Have a great night, guys. Bye.